Love Somebody is the name of that tune. It's from the soundtrack of Rick Springfield's first movie due out this summer. Stay with us. There's lots more to come.
Hello, everybody. I'm Sean Adamson.
And I'm Bruce Watson.
From Big Company.
And we're next on the dance show.
Here's your pass.
Go ahead, man.
The Scottish band Big Country is now currently touring the U.S., bringing Americans a little taste of their unique bagpipe-like guitar sounds. Now, during Time Out backstage recently, the dance show talked with Big Country about their distinctive sound and the meaning of their music.
I think it's just guitars being used in a different way to the norm of thrashing, blinding, stroke my ego guitar solos. I think the important thing to realise is that musical instruments are there to communicate feelings and communicate expression, and Bruce and I are communicating what's inside us. Like, all we are doing is, like, it's just the four of us, like, just travelling around different countries, playing our songs to as many people as possible. I think that, I mean, there's been numerous songs in my life that have touched me and made me feel differently about things and helped me to understand people. And often a lack of understanding is what causes friction between people, and I try and write my words in a very human sort of sense to try and show people that there is more than what happens inside your own life.
Country. Ah, oh, what an original sound. Well, our dancers, they're back in action with Berlin. They call this No More Words.
Yeah. No lover's blame. We don't promise we can work it out. You can leave right now if you're feeling down. No more words. Tell me you love me while you're looking away. No more words. No more words. No more promises. No more words. Tell me you love me, you're looking away. No more words. And no more promises. No more words. No more words. You tell me you love me, you're looking away. No more words. No more words. And no more promises. No more words. And no more words. And no more promises. No more words. And no more
your TV party, and we got a tough guy with a bow tie here. What's your name?
Joe Richardson.
Joe.
Well, I don't have no bow tie, but in a moment, more dance shows coming your way. Stick around.
With us will be our special guests, Stacey Lattisaw and Johnny Gill, with their romantic new release, the number one dance song, and we'll see Weird Al in a weird video. There you are. Welcome back to the second half of the dance show. With us now in our New York studio are our special guests. They're singing a romantic duet that is just on time for Spring Fever. Please welcome Stacey Lattisaw and Johnny Gill as they sing Perfect Combination.
Thank you
very much. It's so nice to be on the dance show.
This is our current single called Perfect Combination.
This love will grow.